sudden it's another world and another time and another state of mind. All of a sudden it's another self in another vibration and another state of seeing. Another smile, it's another heartbeat, it's another style of thinking. Who can recall the flowers smell differently? And who can remember the embraces weren't this warm before?
Welcome to a little bit of spontaneous experience here. My inner voice is very active and for the moment, and let me see what's going on. I greet you with the omnipresence of the one spirit, of the one life, of the one eternal force. Ah. Let us be here now, so fast, that we know no space or difference between ourselves. We are this oneness. Let us have this time to remember the whole truth. The infinite truth. The immortal, timeless fact of our being. Now, here, now is this boundless, beautiful moment in which all of space is present and accounted for. Peace is this awareness, this feeling for the whole self, the infinite, the boundless. Peace be with you in this moment. Be still and remember. Well. In the center of time, I am reminded of how there is no time. In the center of space, I am reminded of how there is no location. Be still and feel this underlying frame of reference. Om Namah Shivaya. fundamental source of knowledge, this everlasting sense of self, this omnipresent source of wonder. Beauty.